This is sort of a Freemaometer version 2.1. So this is the IKEA DEKAD with MicroPython running on an RP2. And I changed out the LEDs to be the NeoPixel through holes instead of the little red-green ones I had before. And so just a minor test. Oh, and what is it called? It's called check Freemaometer. So we just say import check. And that's it.